The latest Auditor General's report put Uganda's total public debt at 86.6 trillion by the end of June 2022. This is 53% of the country's gross domestic product, an increase from 22% just 5 years ago. The International Monetary Fund puts the debt to GDP ratio at 50% for developing countries like Uganda. The fact that public debt has exceeded the 50% threshold of GDP is not worrying for Uganda, according to the central bank.
In the context of 45% of the low-income countries, which are at high risk of debt distress. So, why is Uganda at moderate risk of debt distress? It's not because some of the solvency indicators like debt GDP have gone beyond the thresholds. It is just because if you subject somebody's variable to some extreme shocks, then you lead to a breach in the thresholds. That's why Uganda is at a moderate risk of debt distress.
The Auditor General puts domestic debt at 38.1 trillion at the end of June.
So really what keeps us up at night for the domestic private sector players is really around how do we get government to prioritize us, to support us, because there's a real multiplier impact here. When civil servants are not paid on time, or a supplier or a manufacturer is not paid on time, other suppliers and manufacturers suffer because we have a fairly weak domestic market, a lot of hand-to-mouth, you know, situation. So for us,
but the local business community is crying out for prioritization in allocations towards clearance of domestic areas. Story by Benin Ojambo for the news.